mandate to fight graft, to build a more inclusive economy. It lives in the young people of Zambia who harness the power of their vote for the first time, turning out in record numbers to denounce corruption and chart a new path for their country.